DNA replication, a complex process whereby the parent strands of DNA in the double helix are separated, and each one is copied to produce a new daughter strand. This process is said to be semi-conservative because one strand from each parent is conserved and remains intact.